It's fucking live here in Israel, like they want you to come, like we need to do a show here together, right? And she said, yeah, fuck it, yeah, Ronnie Chucks, fucking put it together, I'm gonna come. And all I'm gonna say is, make yourself heard if you fucking love the music of Amy Winehouse and what she fucking did. Because life sucks sometimes and we're here by ourselves. By the way, what's really nice is that someone told me yesterday, Jason told me that he heard that Amy's brother, Alex, was actually in Israel. So I think Alex is actually here tonight. So if you see a young, handsome man that looks exactly like Amy Winehouse but with short hair, fucking turn to him and clap. And fucking, I wouldn't be here without Amy and her fucking immense talent, and I don't know what the fuck else to say except fucking one more time, Amy Winehouse. The first song that Amy and I wrote together when we met in New York, and the next day she came to my studio. And we were talking about music and shit that we liked, and she said she wanted to make this record that sounded like 60s kind of, you know, Motown girl group shit. And we wrote this song called Back to Black, and that was the first shit that we wrote. And this is Charlie Waller, and he's from a band called the Rumble Strips. And Charlie and his band did a cover of Back to Black a bit after it came out. And Amy fucking hated any kind of music that was made after 1972, unless it was Nas. But I played her this cover that Charlie and his band did of Back to Black, and she looked at me and she goes, it's better than Nas, isn't it? And I said, well, I don't know if it's fucking better than that, but she said, it's the nuts. And that was her expression, it's the nuts, if she loves some shit. And Charlie's coming in tonight, and we'd like to fucking play this version of Back to Black that he does with his band, so that's what we're gonna do.
We know. love.